And speaking of Hurricane Matthew, really top of mind right now, so let's get right to it. Wind speeds at 125 miles per hour. It's just moved north of the southeastern tip of Cuba, and it will continue making its way into the Bahamas. So we're tracking the tropics on this Wednesday morning. The direction of this storm right now is moving north at about 10 miles per hour, and it will continue doing so over the next couple of days. Here's what's interesting to note. This storm system has actually started to barrel closer to the Florida coast, and that means it's going to have a bigger impact here on the lower 48. But how will it influence Alabama? Joining us now live is StormTrack meteorologist Michael Smith. Good morning, Michael.
Good morning to you, Ashley. Okay, Matthew will have what we call an indirect impact on us right here at home. Big area of high pressure to the north has been keeping Matthew and its track suppressed to the south, but a cold front approaching from the northwest, that is helping lift Matthew to the north. So we're going to be on the backside of Matthew, and an area of high pressure builds in. So that means a reinforcing shot of dry and cool air, and at times a little on the breezy side. So that's how we're going to be impacted, if you will, as Matthew moves up the eastern seaboard and a cold front moves in and high pressure builds in behind it. Ashley.
Thanks, Michael. And that ultimately will keep us high and dry for the next several days. And we're looking at a clear start to the morning now over the Magic City. 69 in Birmingham, 64 in Anniston, close to 70 in Tuscaloosa, with 63 in Cullman, Pell City, and 65 in Talladega. A mild start, but pleasant nonetheless. Lower 60s, I'll take it this time of year. Temperatures will be heating up, though, as soon as that sun comes out. Temperatures in the low 70s from 7 to 9 a.m. Ample sunshine carries us through our lunch hour. Temperatures at 78. A good day to grab that lunch to go. Maybe sit outside, find a good picnic table. 85 later this afternoon. Temperatures later in the day, I think highs at around 2, 3 p.m. should be anywhere between about 87 to 89 degrees. We hit 88 yesterday, so my promise of not hitting 90 still stands. And I think that's the same today. 86 in Jasper. Actually, temperatures dial back even a degree or two today. Cullman, 87 this afternoon. Tuscaloosa, Clanton, upper 80s with Anniston at 87. I expect temperatures to start falling as we move into the weekend once that cold front passes, mid-70s Saturday and Sunday, with those morning lows dipping into the upper 40s at times as we round out the weekend. That's a look at your StormTrack 7-day forecast. Now a check on that morning commute. Here's Rachel in your real